Hello and welcome to Craxoid. So latest version of Evolution Act 7.5 is officially rolled out, which is of January 2023 security update and obviously running on latest Android 13. In my previous video, I have given the in-depth review of Evolution Act 7.4, and now let's see what new features and customizations are added in this ROM. Also, I'll show its AnTuTu benchmark score, safety net status, Geekbench score, CPU throttling test, and many more. So without further ado, let's start. So as you can see, this is Redmi Note 8 and I have installed latest Evolution Act 7.5 in it, and as you can see, it has Android 13 in it and Android security update is of January 5, 2023. It has quick silver kernel used in this ROM. Talking about camera, it has Gcam Go available. It has photo, videos, translate and portrait features. You can install latest Google camera in it to access all the features. And I have installed latest Gcam 8.7 in it and it is working perfectly. Also, in its previous version, Evolution Act 7.4, it has aperture MI camera which had 48 megapixel working camera, but now Gcam Go is there. Also, talking about phone dialer, Google phone dialer is available with no auto call recording feature and you will receive call recording announcement. But if you want to do call record without announcement, then check my video on description section, and flip to silence option is present in it. Now let's check the test results. I have done some tests in this ROM. First, I'll show you safety net compatibility test, and it has passed this safety net test. And also on Play Protect certification, device is certified. Now I'll show the test results of CPU throttling, and as you can see, no CPU thermal throttling is detected. Now let's see the results of Geekbench score of this Evolution X ROM on Redmi Note 8, and the score for single core is 294 and score for multi-core is 1192. Now let's see the AnTuTu benchmark score of this ROM, and the score is 199364, which is little less score compared to its score of previous version. In previous Evolution 7.4, the AnTuTu benchmark score was 2,717, and inside its wallpaper and styles, it has wallpaper colors with different basic colors and below other options like dark theme, themed icons, custom themed icons, app grid, system icon packs and system font is present, and there is no change from its previous version. This is the quick setting panel of Evolution X. It has a brightness slider with auto brightness button at top and settings as well as power icon at the bottom of the screen. And this quick setting has scan QR tiles, one-handed mode and VPN tethering tiles present in it. As it has its Evolution X launcher present in it, and inside its home setting there is no new options implemented. It has the same features like dark status bar, double tap to sleep, wallpaper scrolling and zooming. And from recent, we can set quick actions like screenshot, lens and clear all button, and this will be shown on recent apps section. Also, app suggestion option is there for all apps and home screen suggestions. And inside miscellaneous, some features like parallel space, use taskbar, home screen rotation, hidden and protected apps are present. And this restart is the new option present, which is just restart the launcher. Also, in app drawer, papers app is present, from where we can find lots of Evolution X wallpapers with different design and colors, and we can also apply them as home screen and lock screen wallpapers. And this Evolution X can back up unlimited photos and videos on Google Photos apps, as this will spoof our device as a Pixel phone. Now let's see what new features and customizations are available in this version of Evolution X ROM. Inside its network and internet, there is private DNS option present, and it has 5 different custom DNS available, which is really a good feature, and you can use any available DNS. Inside its battery setting, there is battery uses, use pixel battery uses chart, battery saver, adaptive preferences, smart charging, battery charging warning, battery optimization and battery temperature. And talking about its battery backup, it has now improved battery backup in this version. I didn't face any battery drainage problem in this room. On security, we can get both face and fingerprint unlock feature and device is encrypted. There is Xiaomi parts present which have the same old features like Mi sound enhancer, clear speaker and many more. And in gesture setting, there is quick tap option but it does not seem working on my device. And other features like quickly open camera, system navigation, one-handed mode, press and hold power button for power menu and digital assistant, double tap, swipe to screenshot are present. And from the updater, we can update to its latest version through OTA updates. This Evolution X has its own evolver setting from where we can do use customizations. If you like to use dark theme, then you will like this feature. It has 6 different custom theme available and you can use any of them. Also, you can schedule dark theme according to your choice. Inside theme, other same features like signal and Wi-Fi icon styles with different unique nav bars are present. Inside status bar lyrics is present with Evolution X logo option. And below you will find network traffic indicator option and colored icons is also present which will change the notification icon's color on status bar. From notification, we can enable reticker heads up option. Also at bottom, blink flashlight for incoming calls is present. If you like to use advanced restart options, then you can enable it from power menu section. And you can also disable power menu on lock screen as well. And at last, inside miscellaneous, there is always on display schedule option with parallel space and game space features. And below you will find unlimited photo storage option with other spoofing features like unlock higher FPS in games and Netflix spoof options. Also, ignore Windows secure flags option is present with USB configuration. So this is all about the latest Evolution X version 7.5 which is based on Android 13 and with latest January 2023 security update. This is my one of the favorite room because it has lots of customization in it and I love to do customizations of my phone and this room is stable with smooth user experience. So I can also suggest this room for you to use as a daily driver. So what do you think about this Evolution X ROM? You can comment down below your thoughts, your suggestions and experience related to this ROM. Also, if you like this video, do click the like button, share this video, also subscribe to our channel and hit the notification bell. I'll see you in my next video. Bye.